Messiah. I'm a stylist in Los Angeles, and I'm really excited because today I get to talk about one of my favorite trends, which is the dark glamour trend. So this has been really big on the runway. It's kind of a take on the whole goth, like rock and roll look, but it's also glamorous and sophisticated, so you don't have to look like you're channeling your teenage angst years with Hot Topic and all that scary makeup and stuff. This is a very glamorous look, and it's sexy and it's sophisticated. So today, the look that I'm wearing is a pair of leather leggings, which are my favorite thing ever. These are a pair of Helmut Lang leggings. They are excellent. They're a wardrobe staple. I have this Raquel Allegra top, which is shredded, so it kind of has that like gritty dark look, but it's also a very high fashion line, so it lends to the glamour aspect. I added some Fendi sparkly booties. What's more glamorous than a sparkle and Fendi? And then I added a little bit of rock and roll with this studded bracelet, which, believe it or not, it's from Forever 21. But you don't have to dress just like me to get the look. I have some other awesome outfit ideas for you. One of which is probably my favorite dress in the whole entire world, but I still haven't had a chance to wear yet. It's by Lanvin. It's this amazing black structured dress. It has a really strong shoulder. It was seen on the runway. But then for a little bit of glamour, the back has these amazing stones and this exposed zipper. So I can't think of anything more dark and more glamorous than this. But if that's not your cup of tea, we have some really dark and glamorous action with this ALC fur cropped jacket. So this totally reminds me of like 70s glam rock, and it's so on trend. And then finally, a little more leather. There's nothing more glamorous and dark and edgy than leather. Is this really cute Marc Jacobs dress. It kind of has a playful cut, so it's not too dark and edgy, but the leather really speaks to the trend. So that's a couple of tips for you. Hopefully out of those, you found something that you love. Again, my name's Lauren Messiah, and for more style tips, be sure to visit my website, laurenmessiah.com.